Hello everyone. If you are obese, that is your BMI is more than 30, or you are 30, 35, 40, 50 kgs above your ideal body weight, and you are unable to lose weight or maintain the weight loss by diet and exercise, then what I'm going to talk may be of interest to you. If you are having obesity related medical problems like diabetes, high blood pressure and cholesterol, breathing problems, knee and back problems, infertility, varicose vein, etc., then this is even more important for you. What I'm going to discuss is why bariatric surgery is the best option for you, why all the other methods do not give the desired weight loss, and how does the surgery work. So let's first talk why diet and exercise fails. It fails because in doing so, you are fighting your own body, which is hellbound on maintaining your body weight. This tendency of your body is actually a protective mechanism of nature to fight unavailability of food, like in times of famine. Once you are obese and maintain that weight gain for a couple of years, your body's hormonal, metabolic and caloric balance is changed and is fixed at a different set point. And these hormonal and metabolic change fights with your efforts to lose weight by diet and exercise. How does the body do this? When you reduce your caloric consumption, the body reduces the metabolic rate, thereby conserving energy or calories and thus fat. It also causes behavioral changes like feeling of weakness and giddiness and decreased enthusiasm, forcing you to decrease your physical activity levels. Thus, the body compensates the decreased calories consumed by reducing the burning of calories in form of reduced metabolic rate and physical activity. It also causes an intense feeling of hunger and craving for high calorie food like carbohydrates, sweets and sugar, and making it difficult for you to continue on the healthy diet changes for a longer period of time. If you have ever attempted weight loss by diet and exercise, then you would know that as you start doing dieting, you get the feeling of weakness and giddiness. You feel as if you lack energy or that your blood pressure and blood sugar levels have dropped. But actually, if your blood pressure and blood sugars are checked at that point of time, then they would be normal. This feeling of weakness is actually a trick played by your own body by changes in the hormones in your body to convince your brain to stop physical activity and to consume high calorie food. How these metabolic and behavioral changes occur? It occurs through a set of large number of hormones, many of which are produced and released from your digestive organs, including your stomach, small intestine, duodenum and pancreas. All these hormones act on different organs in your body, including your brain, causing the metabolic and behavioral changes. They are also responsible for developing many of the obesity related medical problems like diabetes, high cholesterol, fatty liver changes, infertility, etc. Thus, obesity is not just excess fat or kilos deposited in your body, but it is much more than that. It has a set of behavioral and metabolic changes associated with it. It affects your eating preferences, your activity preferences, and the disease that you would eventually develop. And by all these things, it has a significant effect on the quality of your life. So how does the surgery work then? Bariatric surgery, by making changes in your stomach and intestine, causes a significant change in the hormone status of your body, thereby shifting the caloric and metabolic balance in your body. Here, I would like to remind you or clarify you that we are talking about bariatric surgery or the weight loss surgery, which is essentially the surgery of your stomach and intestine by a laparoscopic method. We are not talking about liposuction or tummy tuck, which are body contouring procedures and are purely cosmetic. Bariatric surgery not only reduces the amount of food that you can eat at one go, but it also causes a significant change in the hormone status of your body through your digestive system. And these hormonal changes leads to a set of metabolic and behavioral changes which helps in reducing weight and also improves the obesity related medical problems. The changes in the digestive system causes an improvement in the insulin production from your pancreas and also improves the final action of this insulin in your body cells. Both of these things together rapidly improves your diabetes. That this surgery is not just about diet restrictions, but also about the digestive system hormonal changes is proved by the fact that changes or improvement in diabetes starts immediately after surgery, even before any of the weight loss has been achieved. These gut changes or the digestive hormonal changes also affects the functioning of your liver, thereby improving the blood cholesterol levels and also improving the fatty liver changes in your liver, which has occurred because of obesity. The hormonal changes also affects your brain, decreasing your craving for high calorie, carbohydrate food, sugars and sweets, and making you more satisfied and satiated with less amount of food. It also makes you feel energetic and enthusiastic, thus increasing your physical activity levels. Thus, bariatric surgery actually countertricks your body by making changes in the hormone system of your body, making you feel more satisfied and satiated with less amount of food, and making you feel more energetic and enthusiastic, increasing your physical activity levels. These hormonal changes, weight loss and increased physical activity levels also affects the psychology of an obese person, thus improving the anxiety and depression related problems of an obese person and builds confidence. The hormonal changes also improve the infertility, and the weight loss significantly improves the breathing problems, knee and back problems. All the above changes makes it possible for an obese person to stick to a healthy diet and increased physical activity levels for a longer period of time, thereby maintaining the weight loss and improvement in obesity related medical problems for a longer period of time. Finally, at conclusion, I would like to re-clarify that the message is not that healthy diet changes and exercise are not needed. They are a must for all of us, and they are the main and the only option for those who are overweight, that is, who are 5, 10 or 15 kgs above their ideal body weight, or whose BMI fall from 25 to 30. But diet and exercise alone will not give the adequate weight loss for those who are obese, that is, whose BMI is more than 30 or who are 30, 40, 50, 60 kgs above their ideal body weight, especially if they are having obesity related medical problems like diabetes, high blood pressure, cholesterol, breathing problems, knee and back problems. For them, the ideal option is bariatric surgery along with the healthy diet changes and a physically active life. Hope this video will help you take some strong decisions to fight your obesity problems. To get more information on obesity and bariatric surgery, watch our other informative videos on our YouTube channel. Finally, do not forget to subscribe our channel for more health-related information. Have a good day.